That's the wind. That's the wind of time. That's the wind of history. That's the wind blowing through your ancestors' bones, begging you to do the right thing.
Sir, can you please state your name for the audio
record? That is the wind that Matt Baker is calling upon from Ocean Beach. The wind that is blowing through the black people, through the white people, through the Chinese people, through the Mexican Americans, through the people that built this building with their bare hands to raise up this nation. They are begging you, and they are blowing through your veins, and they should be putting a tingle up the spine of your back, and they should be begging you to do the right thing. You're about to open a pit of hell. You do not get a vaccine passport put on us. You know, as the population who's in control, you know that the people or the politicians, once you get a power, you will never relinquish it. Do you think that the 4 feet of marble that holds you above high in this chamber will help you from the fate of humanity which you are unleashing?
No!
No! It won't! Your children and your children's children will be subjugated! They will be asked, how many vaccines have you had? Have you been a good little Nazi? Hail Fauci! Hail Fauci! Hail Fauci! Hail Fauci! There has been a lot of talk about the Nuremberg Code. Well, I brought you a copy. You are all in violation of Section 1. Yes, you, Dr. Wilton. You are in violation of the Nuremberg Code, which is international law. And the definition is...
Your time has expired.
The definition, we shall not be
coerced.
All of this is coercion. The vaccine passport is coercion. And the penalty for violating the Nuremberg Code is...
violating the orientation in the meeting. Please take a seat. Please take a seat.